They're trying to summit from camp 2 to the summit and back down to 3. And they're right in the center of the frame here. I'll zero in on them. And it looks like we've got Ellie, Angela, and Anna working their way up. Angela's on the top of those two. And that's Ellie and the rocks. And Anna's down below there. Anna just called in and said that she was feeling some constriction in her lungs, which is nothing new. She's been challenged on this trip just with her lungs. She's looking strong.
Hey, is anyone that threw on down there at base camp? Yeah. Here for you guys. You know, we did this for you guys and the mamas and the Z and all the little girls who in these third world countries are in need of a little hope. And we couldn't have done it without you guys, man. Thanks so much for putting us on top.
And I was really pleasantly surprised by the support and the camaraderie and the feeling that we were really doing this as a team, and that it wasn't about one individual getting to the top or just one person. It really was a team effort in so many ways. And regardless of who made it to the summit, which is important, I think everyone's spirit was there at all times. So it was a great experience.